to say now, thus saith the Lord. No excuses in this hour of my church. God said, I don't have no excuses in my church. My bride, they got to be ready. How many going to be home with me? Huh? How many want to go with me? Say, Lord, I got to go. I got to go. Me and that devil, we can't get along. We having a rough time now. But when did he show up? He coming into the flesh. Don't you know that devil is born now? And when you look up on CNN and CBS and you see that devil, you see this. Isaiah 14 says, this is we in this little whip. This is the devil. Y'all will be surprised. He got a word. He got a voice. Y'all, the devil got a voice. The devil got a voice. And he can deceive you out of your soul. I said, the devil got a voice. Amen. Y'all get a Bible. Get a Bible. Get a Bible. Amen. Get a word, please. Thus saith the Lord, no excuses in this hour. Somebody say, zero tolerance. No, zero tolerance in God. Tolerance when it comes to excuses. No more excuses. I'm going to give you something now. My daddy got shot. Jesus, they had love for Jesus. Look, that dad, look, Jesus, I got to go bury my daddy. But this was in Reformation. Somebody say the beginning of the ministry of Christ Jesus. He was on the scene. Don't you know the devil going to show up on the scene? He got to show up. So he going to show himself like Jesus because he's omnipotent. He's born in the world right now. He got to come the way Jesus came. Because he said, I'm trying to, hallelujah, do just what Jesus did. Antichrist. He's coming as a master just like Jesus. And a lot of people don't understand that he's coming to see the people that's walking in the flesh. With no spiritual growth. Amen. Look at verse number 22. Yeah, let's go 22. Somebody say 22. Now we just read 8 there. We found out that Jesus said, praise God, that we were going to have no excuses. I got to go bury my daddy and all that. But Jesus said, none of that. Look at verse 22. He was talking to his servant and a man, a scribe, that made a statement. Look at verse 22. And you shall be healed. Say, what? Because I love Jesus. Yeah, child of God. And you shall be healed of all men for my name's sake. Come on, children of God, embrace this. But he that endureth to the end, the same shall. That's a covenant word, shall. Yeah, God is not going to alter his word. Shall be what? Saved. Look at them and say, I'm going to be saved. I don't care. Hell and high water, I'm going through. I don't care what the devil serve me. Hallelujah. Nothing can hurt me. I'm going through. Because I got the identity of Christ. I'm going to take a look at it and keep on ticking. I'm going fast. Because I'm going to last in this race. The race is not given to the swift, neither the strong, but he that endureth until the end. There it is. I'm getting mine at the end. Y'all have yours now. Amen. I'm going to the end. Yeah, I'm going to get what's mine now because I'm going to speak it because I can speak it by faith. And Jesus is going on. But look here. If you don't get it now, look for the end. Amen. 23. But when they persecute you, child of God, in the city, flee ye into another. Look here, Peter. Get up out of there. John, go. Matthew, Luke. Where you at? No, y'all got the wrong teeth. Y'all what got 12 on me? Somebody said 10 or 22. Did you have 22? You had 12 too? All right. Look at him and say, Pastor, excuse me. I won't feed y'all, make sure I feed you the word of God. In the right text, in the right scripture. I have the other side. You say, what pastor preaching up there? Somebody say Matthew 10 again. Look at verse 22. Matthew 10, 22. Amen. Now can we start now? Everybody with me? How two can walk together except they were. I thank God you all agree with me now. You got the book on the page, the right text. Matthew 10:22. Excuse me. And he shall be hated of all men for my name's sake, child of God. Come on, children of both sides. Jesus talking to you. But he that endureth to the end, the same shall be saved. God said, I'm going to save you because you endure it. Look at verse 23. But when they persecute you in the city, flee to ye unto another. Let's go to another city then. For verily I say unto you, ye shall not have gone over the cities of Israel till the Son of Man be what? Come. How many of you coming again? He's coming again now. The disciple is not above his master, nor the servant above his Lord. Let's move it on. It's enough for the disciple that he be in as his master. God said, I want to make you, and hallelujah, as sons unto me.